Hello friends, welcome to Simply Chemistry. In this video, I'm going to explain a simple trick using solubility of your compound to make your organic analysis easier. Step 1, take the compound and check its solubility in water. If it is soluble, it's going to be either carbohydrate or urea. If it is insoluble, try checking the solubility in sodium hydroxide. If it is soluble, definitely the given compound must be of acidic nature, hence it could be either carboxylic acid or phenolic in nature. To classify between them, try adding sodium bicarbonate to your substance. If it gives brisk effervescence and gets dissolved, then it should be carboxylic acid. If not, it is phenolic. If a given compound is insoluble in sodium hydroxide, try the solubility with HCl. If it is soluble in HCl, then your compound should be of basic nature. It should be amine. If it is insoluble in HCl, then it should be either an ester, aldehyde or keto, amide or nitro compounds. In other words, they are kind of neutral functional groups. It should fall into this. I hope this trick helps you to do your organic analysis easily. Thank you.